Sequoia backed Rebel Foods is cutting approximately 2% of the workforce. And when I did the research, in financial year 22, they lost around 564 crores. While in financial year 21, they lost 364 crores. Which means in 2 years, financial year 21 and 22, they lost more than 900 crores. And now they are cutting 2% of the workforce. This is called, you know, detailed video in this regard coming on YouTube channel.